Hey, Alvarp here. Okay, so, I don't remember where we last left off, so I'm going to do stuff. It actually hasn't been that long, I'm kind of on a roll. And this time, when I'm playing with, whatchamacallit, in full screen, I can get this, actually see everything. Which is, simply put, amazing. I don't know what that was. The other nice thing, or bad thing, depending on how you look at it, is that I will not be able to scream at notifications anymore. So, either be sad or be ridiculously happy. It's your choice. I don't know, even know what I'm doing right now. So, what should I do first? I should probably... I don't like how little stuff this axe has on it. So let's chop some trees down. Ow. That was the world's worst sprinting. Nope. There we kinda go. I don't know if that was sprinting, but damn close enough. And now, we chop down this tree. And now, I get a phone call and must pause. Okay, sorry about that. I'm going to this one place, except for the problem is I don't know where the address is. So, that was kind of a problem. And guess what happened? I got a call and the address is unknown. So, I'm just going to get a little, a message on Facebook as to where I'm going. Which is great as, well, I don't know where the hell I'm going. And I have no sense of direction. So this is not good for my my sense of direction. Nor my parents not complaining about me exploding into a ball of nothing or whatever they think will happen if I drive down to a country club. Apparently it's a country club. I don't even know where the hell it is. I don't even know how the hell I'm going to a country club. It's just all of a sudden I'm surrounded by important people or something, I guess. Which is good. Important people are powerful. Whoa! These sideways branches. Look at that. That is classy. Minecraft is now classy. Wonderful. I hate cutting down those trees. It doesn't deserve to be cut down. It's not worthy of being chopped down. I'm too good for it. Yay! And now I will bother every single person who watches this channel and plays Minecraft, because if he plays Minecraft as OCD, I'm pretty sure that's just general statement of truth and stuff. Woohoo! And I got what I was looking for. Food! Nom 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 nom. I have... Oh, okay. One arrow left. These are... I like these odds. Shit. Yeah. Okay, well, today... What am I going to do today? I don't know. Why don't I... first... Okay. First, let's get some... Shift isn't working! There we go. Better work, goddammit. There we go. Get some of these things called the pickaxes. Gonna make one out of stone next. You know the drill. The boring part of... You know, I'm gonna do this. Boring part of Minecraft. Shift. And then we go spelunking. Spelunking. It's like spelunking, but with Spurlock. I know somebody has a name Spurlock who's famous or something. I don't even know. My out of touchness with this celebrity thing. Okay. We are going to use this one up first. So today, instead of just exploring the outside of a. Oh, difficulty. Right. I don't want peaceful. Options, difficulty. I suck at this game. Easy. Here is the cave. So, and options, video settings, brightness, bright. Right, let us see our surroundings. This is a dark chasm. I will die. Yay! And we descend. Note that I'm not using the iron pick as it drives me insane until I know for a fact I will have a very, very, very steady source of iron because I really suck at the mining part of Minecraft. Well, let's just say it might be a while. Okay. I'm also probably the wimpiest miner as I just kind of... Well, it's not strip mining because I'm not using a strip mine. So, Can't call it that, but let's just say that this is not I don't exactly use the most courageous mining methods, as in, oh no, there's a cave! Quickly, let's hide now! God damn it, let me place a fucking block! Block! Nice! Booyah! Nope. Let's go! Eh, close enough. Now, what is the deal here? Probably should have jumped for that. Oh well. Let's make a... let's get rid of this now. Look at that. I just used light to remove... water. Man, those aren't even close to the same thing. Or even polar opposites. They're just unrelated, mostly. I mean, I guess you need light to see water. But still... damn. I probably missed a... place! Probably already missed some more. Oh well. Ore is burning. Oh, ore! Well, would you look at that! Because apparently we don't have enough coal. Only food. See? Look how good I am at this. Collecting that coal. And then, we place torches. Nope, we don't shoot the arrow. Did I shoot that arrow? No, I didn't. Good. Oh! Lava! Lava! A mysterious dark chunk. Let's go look at mysterious. Oh! Boring! Bullshit, bullshit. I should have made a bucket. That way I can steal the water from up there and pour it on the lava and do nothing after that. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. It's a good thing I didn't do that. That would have been boring! Right. Now, what I do have to do is this. So, there we go. And more. I am rich. I will sell all of my bling. I will have so much Minecraft swag that I will be... a total nerd. I have like 7 whole irons. And damn, think about how much this weighs. Every block's a meter, right? Yeah, that's right, every block is a meter. So what would that be like? That's 9 cubic meters of iron. I just realized how friggin' buff Steve. Who's walking? Oh, that was me. I'm walking. Hooray for scaring the crap out of yourself. Ta-ding. And now, we jump. Pool of lava. I see you. In the darkness, because you are not dark. And it's not very dark here at all. I really should find some skeletons. It'd be good, I need the arrows. Oh, come on. So, now, before I finish this episode, I want to get to level 7. I should try and just do that. Every episode, get it at least one more level. Now, that's a pretty low standard. Should be able to do far more than that. I won't get hurt! Ow. I could kill for some food. Probably some pigs, actually. I'd probably kill some pigs for food right now. That'd be good. Actually, I had too much food in real life right now. So, I probably wouldn't do that right now. I'm very stuffed. I feel rather bloated. It's not very good. It's not a good feeling at all, but it was a delicious food. Having Thanksgiving 2 months early because the restaurant had to get rid of it. It was wonderful. That's what happens when everything... yes! It's time for some food. Oh, give me your delicious zombie flesh! Yeah. Look at that, 2 whole zombie fleshes. Oh, I needed that. Okay, I'm only going to be hungry because I just ate food. These people, they make sense. Gasp, cobblestone? Oh, that was me who placed that. I knew that. I'm not an incompetent person. Wait, there's my... Oh my. Look at all that cave. Look at all of that cave. And I do believe that there should be a zombie there. Where are you? Where are you? Hello?
Where are you? Where is it?
Okay.
Oh god!
You jerk! Exploding like that. Oh my god! Another one. Why do they always explode? More importantly, why do I always suck at fighting them? God damn. This is why I play on peaceful sometimes, because things are scary and I don't know how the hell to get out of here now. Luck. Okay. Are you kidding me? There's a gigantic, enormous cave, and ooh, iron. There we go. Hooray for instant gratification. What is this? My inventory's. Look at you see that too, right? The one torch, and yet, I still have this urge to get iron first. I swear. Is that? Oh yes, it is. That is a skeleton. It's arrow time. Right. I should actually go back to the surface because I'm going to have to stop recording in about 60 seconds. So, where the hell is it? Not that way. Came from here. Should be down there. Down that way. And look at that. Look at that sense of direction. So what the hell is this cave? Ooh, yeah. Ow! Definitely a good thing I'm leaving now, or else I will kill myself. Not in real life, I mean in this game. I wouldn't do that in real life. Then I'd be dead. I don't really feel like being dead right now. I might later, but for now. Not my thing. I mean, It's cool if you are. Oh, actually, nah. It's probably not very good if you are. Oh, that's a spider. I don't want it to eat me. No! Stop trying to eat me! I don't want to be eaten. Oh, shit. It's nighttime. And I have, like, no foods. And no sleeps. And I'm going to die. Probably not. I'll tell y'all what. Well, I try not to die. Nope. Fire! Sniped. No. Get the hell away from my house. Let me sleep. I'm gonna take a nap. Booyah! Right, and with that, I will say goodbye.